Oh man, it's rainy season again here in the Great Islands of the Philippines, and what better way to spend your time indoors than to watch YouTube videos. But you know, sometimes I feel guilty watching YouTube for hours on end. It feels like I'm procrastinating or like wasting my time. Well, fret not, dear Archie Squad, for today we are going to take a look at YouTube channels for architecture. So I'm not gonna tell you guys to go watch the typical architecture channels like 30x40, Design Workshop, or How to Architect, or even Architectural Digest. You guys already know those channels, but instead I'm going to show you guys some of the channels that I found are helpful to me in becoming a better architect and a better person in general. So I categorized the channels into three specific fields of self-improvedness. Improvedness, is that even a word? Anyways, first category is creativity. These are the channels that help me widen my creative knowledge, open my eyes to the possibilities of design, and to the point of view of other designers. Okay, so the first channel under this category is Living Big in a Tiny House channel. In the modern age we live in today, space becomes more of a luxury than a commodity as more and more people flock into the cities for the new meta of dwelling. So this channel features a ton of videos about tiny homes and what solutions the architects and designers do to fit the comforts of a normal home into a very tiny space. I usually watch a few of their videos to get inspiration when designing bedrooms and kitchens. The next channel under the creativity category is Eric Conover's channel. So in his channel, he walks us through some of the most luxurious apartments and houses on earth. With prices ranging from $10 to $50 million, his videos are a gold mine to get ideas on how to make spaces look luxurious and what materials exist beyond my realm of reality. Cause you know, I ain't never gonna afford no freaking white slate marble tile thingies. But thanks to his videos, I know that such a thing exists. And in case I encounter a billionaire client, I know for a fact that I've watched videos about rich people's houses, so yeah, I won't be that intimidated by them rich people's no more. Anyways, let's move on to our second category, which is the skills. These are the channels that I usually watch when I need to improve on my sketching and drawing skills. So the first channel is The Modmin. So they have a ton of great video tutorials on how to sketch in an architectural aesthetic and just general old school architecture rendering techniques. So if you're like me and suck at manual sketching, then I suggest go visit the Modmin channel. They have this video called Ink Texturing, and I have been using a lot of the techniques used in that video when doing some of my concept sketches. So learning to draw is very important, especially if you want to become an architect, because it is a very important means of conveying your idea to a client. A quick, high-quality sketch often impresses clients more than fancy 3D renderings. So yeah, let's get good at drawing, guys. Which brings us to our second channel under the skills category, Draw with Jazza. So Jazza's channel is more on art and drawing and creating art with various materials. But you know, that's what architecture is about. It is about having fun, being creative, exploring new things, which are the core ideas that drive the Draw with Jazza channel. I watch his content all the time, especially when I'm stuck in a creative rut. I find that watching other people be creative helps me get out of that creative block. I don't know, it's like watching other people eat food makes me hungry, so watching other people create makes me want to create too. Anyway, I'm probably just the only one with that weird quirk. So let's just move on to our third and last category, which is self-improvement category. Now, as an architect, we must be well-rounded, for architecture is a pursuit of a million skills. So one of the challenges I faced when I was a noob architect was talking to clients and presenting to juries and just interacting with other humans in general. So I searched up YouTube on tips on how to gain confidence and all that stuff, and I found this channel called Charisma on Command. Now this channel has a lot of videos that has helped me become this awkward and cringy man I am today. But hey, you guys are watching me, so I guess their videos work. So the main theme of Charisma on Command is how to represent yourself the best way you can through confidence and charisma. Their videos basically teach you how to make people laugh, learn how to meet new people, and how to talk to people, and you know, all those people skills that are often not learned in school. So yeah, if you suck at presenting to clients or teachers, well, this is the channel for you. So our next channel under the self-improvedness category is Gary Vee. So Gary's channel is one of the best motivational channels out there that has taught me the value of hard work and what it truly means to trust the process. So Gary preaches the message that in order to find success, you must enjoy the process in which success is attained. Kinda like enjoying the journey and the destination's just a bonus type of thing. It's kind of hard to explain, guys. You just have to watch a few of his videos to understand what I'm talking about. But yeah, for those millennial architects or architecture students out there who are having an existential crisis, Gary Vee is a great channel to watch. And now we are down to the last channel that I recommend for you guys, which is Matt D'Avella's channel. Now, Matt's channel is all about minimalism and living a better life. Now, as architects, our main goal is to make people's lives better through the built environment. And how are we going to do that if our own lives isn't even that great? So it's like going to a dermatologist, but the dermatologist got lots of pimples and rashes and skin stuff. I ain't gonna believe your pimple cream worked if you have so much dang pimples, man. So it's kind of like that. Anyways, back to my point, Matt's channel has a lot of videos on how to change your life for the better. So if you're bored of your everyday life and you want to become a better version of yourselves, then go visit Matt's channel. Anyways, that wraps up the whole video. By the way, today is the last day of submission for the hashtag ArchiSquad challenge. So for those of you who haven't joined yet, you guys have till midnight. Anyways, with that being said, thank you guys for watching. I will see you on the next video. Flying peace.